Hey, this is Dr. Bernard. So I want to tell you about an interesting observation I had this last weekend while at Disney. So the happiest place on earth, and it's not immune to cell phones. So what's interesting about that is, so you'd see strollers with kids from 2 to maybe 8 years old standing around the strollers, both parents with their heads buried in their cell phone looking down, or in line for Space Mountain, which my wife screamed the whole way, by the way. But people just looking at the cell phone, not interacting, not enjoying even what's considered the happiest place on earth. So interesting, perhaps we need to put our phones down and start paying attention to our surroundings for a little more happiness in our life. So anyway, some words of wisdom. Hope you have a great day. Thanks.